How can one stuffed animal change a child's life? Well, tonight, one local boy is using these faces to help children just like him. Children struggling through illness and sometimes even facing death.
But he's giving each and every one of them a big reason to smile. Action News reporter Kelly Brennan with his story tonight.
Who's your favorite penguin?
Sidney Crosby.
Who's your favorite Steeler?
It may take him time to get the words out, but his parents cling to every single one. And if you give 8-year-old Matthew Jacko center stage, he'll own the mic.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Yeah.
Yahoo?
You go, cowgirl.
And he loves a gullible audience.
You fell for that one.
Matthew was living at home in Monroeville on hospice care. He's nothing but happy, so to talk in private, Mom and Dad take us outside to tell us his story. 18 months ago, during a baseball game, they saw that he wasn't running like he used to, and he started to slur his speech. Within 12 hours, the diagnosis.
Well, it's a tumor, and then, of course, the biopsies and, you know, the severity.
An inoperable brain tumor.
Let me see them. Can I see the muscles?
And they don't know how long he has.
What's he say about it?
Nothing.
He's
never, never complains, never questions. He just does whatever they want him to do.
More than anything, he laughs. In fact, while we were there, his dog started to nudge our photographer, and that's when Matthew said it best.
Laughter's the best thing in the whole wide world.
While medical treatments haven't been successful, there is a way Matthew says you can help. He wants every child at Children's Hospital to smile, just like he does when he holds this stuffed monkey toy. And you can sponsor one for $20.
Say, go Pens!
Go Pens!
He's a Pittsburgh boy with a simple message. Laughter is the best medicine.
Wow.
8 years old, and he says it best, doesn't he?
They go, Matthew.
They teach you so much, can't they? Mm-hmm. Oh, my gosh.
Laughter's the best.
How do we learn more about him?
Well, it's real simple. Actually, we have everything on our website. So go to WTAE.com. There's one simple link that you go to, and it'll take you through the process of how you can sponsor one of those monkeys and help fulfill that wish.
What a great family. Think about how many children Matthew is helping right now.
Hundreds.
Wow.
Prayers for him, for sure.